Yo, what's up with y'all? It's JD, Travel Cynics, and today I'm making a video of my morning routine. And basically what my morning routine consists of is getting prepped for my workout, doing my little things, doing my little morning rituals that I do around the house, going, getting the workout in, jumping in the water, and also coming back home and preparing some food for the rest of the day, breaking my fast usually around 12 noon. So I'm going to take you guys through what I do every single day, or I'll probably say 6 days a week, and how I start my days off. All right, y'all, let's start off with brushing teeth. I can definitely do that. All right, y'all, so there's two things that I always start my morning off with. And the first of that being some apple cider vinegar that I usually mix it in with a little bit of sparkling water just to kind of chase it. And that's the first drink that I'm going to have. Let me take that back. The first drink I'm going to have this morning is I usually just have a couple sips of regular water. So we'll go ahead and take a couple sips of regular water, kind of coat our stomach. Tap water here in Hawaii is pretty easy. It's not bad. But I always throw some ice cubes in here. Kind of get the drink a little bit colder. Put in about what would be about 2 tablespoons worth. So 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar. I kind of got it measured out. I pretty much know what 2 tablespoons is. And I throw some of this sparkling water in there. Take a straw. I always want to drink this with a straw. Just on the strength that it's so acidic, you don't want to like. You don't want the apple cider vinegar hitting your teeth, so if you have a straw, make sure you have a drink this apple cider vinegar with a straw. Otherwise, what I would recommend is actually just taking a tablespoon and just shooting it in the back of your mouth, just so it kind of doesn't hit your teeth. But I usually do this. It actually tastes pretty decent. And yeah, so we'll finish this, and then I'm going to go ahead and get, actually, we'll go ahead and pour the black coffee. And then this is what I usually, this is some cold brew. And I usually have about, I'd probably say this is anywhere from like 8 to 10 ounces of cold brew every morning. Let's put this away. Chill. So the next part of my morning is pretty chill. Basically what I do is I just sit down. Drink both of these drinks. I usually have about half of this, and I usually drink this full thing of apple cider vinegar with sparkling water. I usually sit down, watch some YouTube, maybe do something on the computer if I need to, and then that usually takes about 15 to 20 minutes, and then I start getting ready to head to the park.
So my first routine when I come down to the park is just to get myself activated, get my shoulders warmed up, get my legs warmed up, hips warmed up. Exercise of the day is the human flag. We're gonna work on that, see what type of strength I got for the day. But I'm gonna try to knock out a couple sets of these human flags, maybe 4 sets, maybe 5 if I got enough energy. next exercise for the day is going to be push-up, handstand push-ups on the parallel bars. So I'm going to go ahead and do some handstand push-ups. I'm going to get a set of pull-ups in between. Usually do pull-ups in between every single set. Every single exercise, I usually get some pull-ups in. Next exercise is going to be dips to L-sits, so that's basically activating those triceps, activating that core. So we're going to do probably 5 sets of 10, maybe 6 or 7 sets of 10, depending on how I feel. Exercise for the day, I'm gonna do some planche push-ups, pseudo planche push-ups. So I'm gonna work at the arms all the way down here, kind of by my waistline while I'm doing the push-ups with my hands out. Final exercise of the day is gonna be hanging bicycle kicks, kind of getting our knees up, trying to get our knees up as high as possible, and just hang from the bar. You're working on that grip strength, and you're working on that core strength with those bike kicks. That's the last one for the day. Don't got too much time for it. I gotta get to work. That's it for today's workout. Time to go hit the beach, jump in the water real quick before work. That's a routine every single day. After the workout, go cool off in the ocean.